Another day of big guns being fired at Congress by Prime Minister. This time, PM Modi also targeted former Prime Minister late Rajiv Gandhi. Meanwhile, EC has finally taken notice of complaints against Prime Minister Modi, Rahul Gandhi and Mallikarjun Khadge. Also, did Akhilesh Yadav confirm Rahul Gandhi's candidacy from Amethi? Let's have a look at how India is preparing for second phase of Lok Sabha elections scheduled tomorrow. In a significant development a day ahead of second phase of Lok Sabha elections, both the Congress and BJP have come under the radar of the Election Commission. The EC has demanded responses from the BJP and Congress regarding complaints filed against remarks made by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi and Mallikarjun Khadge. The letter to the presidents of the respective party had Prime Minister Modi's speech on Muslims attached. While speaking at Morena in Madhya Pradesh, Prime Minister Modi targeted former Prime Minister late Rajiv Gandhi for scrapping inheritance law. He said Gandhi did that to acquire Indira Gandhi's property. In another speech, he also targeted Rahul Gandhi and called him Congress ka Shehzada. After filing his nomination from Kannauj, Akhilesh Yadav was asked if Rahul Gandhi, his friend, would be contesting from Amethi. To this, SP President said,
"आप तो आ गए हैं कन्नौज में, आपके दोस्त भी अमेठी से आने वाले हैं।
अरे सब आएंगे अब तो महफिल यूपी में ही सही नहीं।
Is this a confirmation? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, if you don't know, in the second phase of voting for the Lok Sabha elections, 89 seats across 12 states and UTs will go to polls on Friday. By the end of the day, a third of the total 543 Lok Sabha seats, including all the seats in Kerala, Rajasthan, Manipur and Tripura, and 14 of the 28 seats in Karnataka will have completed polling. In outer Manipur, 13 assembly segments are voting in the second phase. The remaining 15 had voted in the first phase along with the inner Manipur seat. Of the 89 seats, 9 and 7 are reserved for SCs and STs respectively. For more updates on Lok Sabha elections 2024 and news across the globe, keep watching the Indian Express.